Hello everyone, Derek Johnson with Tatango.com. I'm here on day two of Mobile World Congress 2019 in Barcelona. Primarily, we're covering mobile messaging, which for Mobile World Congress means RCS messaging. It's essentially the new version of text messaging. One thing that I've noticed is it's really easy to demo high-definition images, video, buttons, all this cool stuff that RCS has that text messaging doesn't. One thing I'm not seeing, though, which I think is super important for brands right now, is the throughput speed of RCS compared to text messaging when you're sending content like media, images, GIFs, video. This is super important. Now, for a small business, maybe not so important. If you have 500, phone numbers, it really doesn't matter if it's 2 minutes or 10 minutes to get a message out. Now, if you're in the million subscribers up to 10 million subscribers, where a lot of the large retail restaurant brands are, sending a text message or an MMS message with media content, such as a video or an image, takes a long time right now. We're talking a lot of hours. So if you're sending a million messages, it can take 8+ hours just to get a message out to all your subscribers. Now, how is RCS fixing this? So the difference between RCS and MMS or text messaging is with MMS, when you send an image or a video, you're actually sending the content, the file to the mobile phone. So you can see if you're sending a million files, each, let's say a megabyte, large, then it's going to take a long time because there's only so much throughput. So all those files have to go through that. That's why it takes a long time. Now with RCS, it's completely different. Now for the consumer, it looks exactly the same. They see the image or the video on their phone when they get it, but they're gonna get it much faster if the retailer restaurant is sending a mass message. The reason being is it's like a website RCS. Instead of actually a company like Tatango sending the file to a million different phone numbers, we're actually just sending almost like a reference to the file that is hosted in the cloud. So much like a website, when you go to a website, the website's not pulling down and downloading every single thing on that website. It's loading the website, figuring out where those assets sit, and then going out in the cloud and essentially rendering them on your browser. That's exactly what RCS is doing. I've heard some crazy throughput numbers. So MMS, you're looking anywhere from 10 to 20 messages per second, depending on how big the file size is. RCS, we're talking thousands of messages per second. That's been some of the estimates I've been hearing. So that is going to be a huge advantage for RCS over MMS and text messaging, especially for those people that want to send media content to large subscriber databases. I'd love to see that. I'm actually outside of Hall 4 right now, where everybody's demoing their RCS experience. I think a really cool demo would be showing how fast it takes to send an RCS message to a million people and an MMS message to a million people. I think that's what brands really are interested in. Anyway, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on LinkedIn, tatango.com. My name is Derek Johnson, and I'm at Mobile World Congress 2019 all week looking at mobile messaging innovations with RCS messaging.